Salman Khan had announced a sequel of Bajrangi Bhaijaan last month. The actor had revealed that the sequel is being penned by S.S. Rajamouli's father, K.V. Vijayendra Prasad, and that the movie will be titled Pavan Putra Bhaijaan. Kabir Khan, who helmed the first successful part, has now confirmed that the film is indeed in the pipeline. Speaking to a news portal, the filmmaker stated that Salman is calling the sequel as Pavan Putra Bhaijaan and that he announced the movie because he's excited. Kabir Khan added that he has not read the script, but he feels K.V. Vijayendra will definitely write something exciting. Commenting on the idea of directing Pavan Putra Bhaijaan, Kabir Khan stated that he would never make a sequel to his film only because the first one was a success. His only condition to direct a sequel is if he finds a great story. When E-Times contacted the writer of Bajrangi Bhaijaan, K.V. Vijayendra Prasad, and probed if he was writing the sequel, he did not wish to give out any information. "I am not at the liberty to say anything on Bajrangi Bhaijaan. Everything about it will only come from Salman Khan," he said. The story of Bajrangi Bhaijaan was written by S.S. Rajamouli's father, K.V. Vijayendra Prasad. The film was directed by Kabir Khan and also starred Kareena Kapoor Khan and Nawazuddin Siddiqui in pivotal roles. It marked the Bollywood debut of child actor Harshali Malhotra, who played the role of innocent Munni. The film released in theatres on 17 July 2015. Salman Khan is currently busy with the shoot of Tiger 3, which is expected to hit the screens in December 2022. Apart from this, the actor also has Kabhi Eid Kabhi Diwali with Pooja Hegde, Kick 2 with Jacqueline Fernandez, and No Entry sequel. The actor has also shot for entertaining cameos in Shah Rukh Khan's Pathaan and Aamir Khan's Lal Singh Chaddha.